an act by a devotee to bring a dog into the 160-year-old Nattukotai Chettiar Temple in Waterfall Road in Penang has made the temple's trustees unhappy. The video of the devotee with the dog emerged on social media over the weekend. Following the incident, the temple's trustees removed the priest in the video. One of the temple's trustees says the incident is a desecration of the holy temple, as usually pets are not allowed into such places of worship.